by definition, based on the examination, the neurologic examination that's performed, that an individual does not have some preservation of sensation or of motor function at the lowest end of the spinal cord. And again, that is measured by either sensation around the anal opening or some preservation of the ability to contract the muscle in around the anal opening. Now, most individuals who have spinal cord injuries do have some preservation of sensation a little bit below what we call their neurologic level and sometimes motor function. In those instances, that is not what we call an incomplete injury unless they have the sensation and the motor function also at the very end of the spinal cord.